I'm doing a quick update to my Dianoga. I just recently removed the skin. I'm making a new skin for my Dianoga. This one's getting thrashed. It's the skin, the paint is peeling off. It's getting, you know, it's rubbing around inside of there. So I'm trying a slightly different material. Still silicone, but just a different paint system. But I have the animatronic out of the droid, so I thought I would show how this works without the skin.